Hello everyone, my name is Bethany. Welcome to my channel. Today I am back with another Trader Joe's haul. First off, can we just acknowledge the fact that I am wearing jeans today? That's a big deal for 2020. So first thing I got here is this Melodious Blend with green garbanzo beans, red and green lentils with a touch of tomatoes and olive oil. This is really good to add in meals. We really like to add this into our chicken shawarma bowls. We're gonna be making some chicken shawarma bowls with some rice, and these are just really nice to add into that. I'm sure it'd be good in other stuff too, but really good. Also, if you watched my last Trader Joe's haul video, I got the newer chicken tamales that they have. This time, I found the chicken and cheese tamales that they usually have in the freezer section, which I haven't seen in my Trader Joe's like for a few weeks, and they had some of these. You could tell like people were picking them over. So my husband and I love these. So I grabbed two of these. I also got these Fruit Frenzy bars. They're popsicles, raspberry, lemon, and strawberry flavored. These are so good. I love these. I got these when they like started carrying these in the summer, and then I didn't see them for a while. And then I saw them today and I had to get them. They're so yummy. Such a good after dinner treat. Okay, and then the next thing I got is zucchini. A lot of zucchini. Yeah, I got three things of zucchini. I really wish Trader Joe's didn't pack these and like have to wrap them in plastic, but come on, Trader Joe's. Oh well. So I got three packs of these because we are going to make some zucchini pizza boats. So I also got some sweet Italian chicken sausage to put in those zucchini pizza boats. One will actually be for another meal. We're gonna make some quinoa and stuffed peppers. So we like to put this in that meal as well. And then the other one will be for the zucchini pizza boats. And then also just picked up some cheese for those pizza boats as well. I have never tried this almond mozzarella style cheese, but I've heard that it's good. And I picked up the very last one, so hopefully that means it's good and people were snagging it up. So I'm excited to try this. This is not vegan, by the way. This is not completely dairy-free, so don't get this if you're vegan or cannot have any dairy at all. For me, I can handle a little bit of cheese, and it's mostly the lactose that bothers me, so this is 99% lactose-free. So this does still contain milk, but it's 99% lactose-free, so I think this will be great for me. And I hope it tastes good. I also just picked up a regular thing of mozzarella cheese, mostly for my husband, but depending on how that almond cheese goes, I might like mix in a little bit of this with mine. I don't know, we'll see, but I got this for him. And also along the cheese stuff, I got some Wisconsin extra sharp cheddar cheese, white cheddar cheese. I just got this because I thought some white cheddar cheese with some apples sounded like a really good snack. So I got this to eat with these sweet tango apples. So Never tried these, but I like to get organic apples, so these looked like the best ones that they had today. So I also got some of this tomato basil hummus. This is my favorite hummus, like ever. It is so good. Before I was gluten-free, I used to eat this with pita bread, and it tasted like pizza. It actually reminded me of those, the Lunchable pizzas, which aren't very good, but you know, like thinking back to my childhood when I ate those, and it's just good. So that's a good combination. If I had some gluten-free pita, that would be really good. But I actually eat this now with pretzels. So I picked up some of these gluten-free pretzels, and these are so good to dip in this hummus. Another thing I'm doing with these pretzels is I am making a pretzel crust chocolate pudding pie. That'll be delicious, I'm sure. So that's what these are for. I also picked up another thing of this granola. I got this last time I went to Trader Joe's. This is a great option for anyone that can't have oats because there are no oats in this granola. I know some people who eat gluten-free also can't eat oats. I do eat oats, so anyways, this is a good option if you can have oats because I don't know, I don't see a lot of granola without oats, but really good. I don't know if this is actually that healthy, but it does have like quite a bit of sugar in it. I mean, it has 14 grams of sugar in a serving, which is 3/4 of a cup, but it's good. I really enjoy snacking on this throughout the day. Next bag, you know, I had to pick up another bag of this maple sea salt kettle corn. This is the best. This is so addicting. My favorite thing that Trader Joe's has in the fall. So you know every time I'm going to Trader Joe's in the fall, I'm getting a bag of this. Another snack item I got was these spicy cheese crunchies. My husband is a big Flamin' Hot Cheeto fan, but he likes this a little bit better. So I picked some of these up for him. I also got some PBJ bars. This is a great gluten-free granola bar. I love these things. They're very soft and chewy, and they also have the ABC bars that are made with almond butter. But these are so good. I get these all the time. I also got this marinara pasta sauce. This stuff is my favorite pasta sauce I have ever had. This stuff is amazing. It has mushrooms, onions, red peppers, green peppers, and white wine. Sometimes there's like pretty big chunks of mushrooms, but my husband does not like mushrooms, and he still likes the sauce. It's not too much for me if you don't like mushrooms, but this sauce just has such a yummy flavor. It's so good. We are going to use these on the zucchini pizza boats. Also picked up two of these salsas. This is the organic tomatillo and roasted yellow chili salsa. This is me and my husband's favorite salsa that Trader Joe's has. Okay, next up, just got an English cucumber to put in our chicken shawarma bowls. Got a red and green pepper for the unstuffed peppers recipe. Got another green pepper for our pizza boats. Red onion. Got a lemon. And then I just picked up another thing of pink Himalayan salt. And then got some coconut aminos. And last but not least, I picked up this almond beverage chocolate bar. I'm really excited to try this. This looks so good. I'm going to be using this when I make the pie. I'm gonna like shred up some chocolate curls and put it on top of the pie. Really good. Cannot wait to try this. So that is it. That's all I got from Trader Joe's. I hope you enjoyed this video, and give this video a like and subscribe if you wanna keep seeing more Trader Joe's hauls and tips on gluten-free eating.